Today our cake recipe is especially for those who don't eat eggs. If you like to know how to make an eggless chocolate cake, you can watch my previous video through the above link. For this cake, you can get ready with these ingredients. Instead of eggs, for this recipe we use condensed milk. So first we need to mix powdered sugar and condensed milk together. Now we need to add honey. Now it's time to add melted butter. Let's add baking powder, baking soda, and powdered milk. After that, we can gradually add flour. Then we need to add fresh milk. Now we are going to bake the cake. Pour this batter into your baking tray and bake the cake around 35 to 40 minutes at 180 degrees Celsius in a preheated oven. After baking, we need to let this cake cool down. Now we are going to make the honey syrup. For that, mix honey and icing sugar with hot water. Then in another small bowl, let's mix strawberry jam with some honey. After that, we need to make the cake flat by cutting top part of the cake. Then spread prepared honey syrup all over the cake. Now let's spread a thick layer of jam on top of the cake. Hope you will make this delicious cake at home. If you haven't yet subscribed to my channel, please subscribe my channel and press the bell button too.